walk in to a campus, you come in as a freshman, all these buildings are there. The gym is there, the classroom is there, the dorm is there. All because you were going to show up. And somebody well before you, decades before you, decided it was important to build these buildings, build the facilities, create the institution so you can have a first-class education.
WSU taught me the effort I needed to put into work. To succeed in class, it was not trivial.
It was the springboard from who I was growing up into who I really was going to be.
WSU had a huge impact on my career, learning to work with others and then taking that out into the business world.
When I think about my own engineering education, you think about the places where you learn. That educational experience is really impacted by what's around you.
We need to provide facilities where students can come in and really thrive and learn what it takes to be professionals in today's industry. And it's not the same industry that it was 30 years ago. The facilities really need to be brought up to a standard that supports the type of education that students really deserve.
Voiland College is building a space that students can access services in an integrated fashion under one roof.
Not only will it be state-of-the-art in terms of facilities and equipment, but state-of-the-art in the industry and way people work together now.
All the various resources that a student might need, tutoring space, advisors, maker space, design space, the whole myriad of things that students can rely on.
Creating this student success building will be unique in that you can bring in all the disciplines together. It's a place for the students to gather and share experiences.
The best ideas come from that interface between the different sciences or the different engineering programs, and a building like this could really facilitate that.
It's so important to give back to these special places, and Washington State is one of those special places. And while it can continue on its own, it can thrive, and by giving back, you give the opportunity for that to happen.
I've decided to support the new building because as you get older and you come towards the end of your careers, you start reflecting on what got you there. And this school gave me lots of great memories, lots of great education. I still have lifelong friends that I went to school with, so it's my turn.
Be thankful for the education we got here. It allowed us to be who we became. And now it's our time to contribute to the people who be the next generation.
I'm a believer that every life matters, whether it's one you can impact or 10 or 20 or 100, doesn't matter. Because they can go back and make a difference in their respective homes, families, they will make a difference. Whether it's a dollar or whether it's an hour of your time, give back. Because somebody gave to us.